Hemorrhoids driving you crazy? Get help here. Searching for advice related to hemorrhoids has proved to be unfruitful so far. You want to know why you have them and how you can quickly get rid of them. This article will be all that you need to fix your issues and stop the pain that you are dealing with. Rutin can be helpful when taken for hemorrhoids. When blood vessels become weak, the result can be the development of hemorrhoids. Rutin is a citrus flavonoid and helps vessel health by facilitating vitamin C absorption. You can get it from both citrus foods and certain vegetables, like onions and broccoli. To cure your hemorrhoids, try using yarrow tea. You can purchase yarrow tea from your local health food stores. To apply the yarrow tea, you should make the tea and let it brew for a half an hour to ensure its strength. Once the tea is finished brewing, absorb the yarrow tea with a cotton ball and apply to the hemorrhoids. An all-natural astringent like witch hazel costs only $2 or $3 and is available at nearly every pharmacy and grocery store. Soak a cotton ball in the witch hazel, then apply it directly to the surface and surrounding area of your external hemorrhoid. Witch hazel causes the blood vessels to temporarily shrink, which reduces the size and discomfort of the hemorrhoid. Add a bit of lemon to any water you drink. This can help relieve the hemorrhoid pain you may be experiencing. Lemon has a lot of soothing properties, which can lessen the irritation that you may get from hemorrhoids. Drink lemon water a lot in order to improve how you feel each day. If constipation is a big problem, you are going to have more hemorrhoids, consider taking a good fiber supplement. This supplement will soften your stool and make it easier for you to pass bowel movements. This is great for the people that do not like to eat fruits and vegetables on a regular basis. Try using an ice pack to reduce swelling and alleviate pain from a hemorrhoid flare-up. Some people also find applying over-the-counter creams or witch hazel to the affected area helpful in reducing swelling. To prevent further hemorrhoid irritation, use a donut pillow when sitting or avoid sitting altogether. If you are overweight, this can definitely lead to the development of hemorrhoids. When you have extra weight on your body, there is more pressure in your abdominal and waist area, as well as a high amount of pressure in the veins that are located in the anus. Try to make sure that you are at a healthy weight for your size. In conclusion, nothing that you have found has worked for you when it comes to your hemorrhoids. You are looking to find out where they came from and what you can do to make the pain go away. Use the information provided and you will find your answers.